Hello everyone, Triple S back with some more Call of Duty World at War. And we're gonna do this mission, Hard Landing.
We're all numbed by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it coming. I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous Marine we've ever known. Blink of an eye.
That hand. Gone. Wrong hand.
Now it's down to me, and me alone, to lead these men, my brothers, safely through this campaign. AA fire from Peleliu Airfield is knocking our planes right out of the sky. Taking this airfield is our only priority. Whatever the cost.
Starts. I just want to say I apologize if there's any issues with the video. I'm recording when webcam in a different way, and we're recording it on the same laptop as I'm recording the game at the same time.
To take his body back to the States.
Hopefully it's just fine.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down, Polonsky. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not going to get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp.
Okay.
Stay sharp.
Like a knife.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something. Shit! Grenade!
Stay away from me. Well, he didn't last long. Is there really somebody else still over there? Oh, there is. I'll take that. Perfect. So yeah, hopefully there's no issues with the video.
I can't believe they booby trap our dead.
Hopefully no lag with the camera or anything. I think I just shot my own teammate. And I just shot him as well.
I think we're kind of late. Sounds like the 5th's kicking ass.
MG's in the bunkers up ahead. Bamboo artillery set right in front of it. Get a grenade up there! Everyone, move! Go, go!
Someone's choking to death.
Take that position!
Not a problem!
Move, damn it! You get away from me. Thought I hit him then, but I didn't. I got hit. Ah, I missed him. How did you survive? I always need to take more than one shot, goddamn. Except for here, that was a headshot. Just in case. Grenade. How did you notice me?
Give him covering fire! Stay on him!
I am not hitting any of them. Come on, show yourself. Oh, that was a headshot. I wasn't gonna even attempt to try and throw that back. Ah, oh, we got MGs. I died. I think something blew up near me. Why would you spawn me right there?
Use that flamethrower. Burn him out.
You're still alive. I'll have to switch for an Arisaka.
Keep it together. Airfield's about half a mile north.
They're in the trees. Woo! Oh, that's not good. They're in the trees.
Up there, in the tree. Shit. There's more of them.
Who else are you shooting at? Someone else in the tree? Yes, they were.
Enemies hold up in that building.
Oh my God, they were dead. Give me that cover when I'm gonna die behind that cover. Stupid game. Fine, I'm gonna duck. I'm gonna prone war.
Oops.
Someone just lost his helmet. Oh, he's going for it. He's going for it. He's got his helmet back. Good job, man. Put your helmet back on. Good job. Stay alive. Stay alive, Alan. Oh, well, there goes that guy. Is Alan still okay? Alan! Stay alive, Alan! Oh, god damn it, man. Breathe! Ah! Okay. Oh, no. Yeah, I'm trying to hit it. Here we go. What the hell? Something flying around my face. How did that miss him? Oh wow, that missed. Oh, ow. That got to have killed him. How is that not killing him? There we go. God damn it.
Into the building!
One last push. Is Alan okay? I hope Alan's okay. Alan better be okay. Oh, there's another death card. Cool. I hope, God, I hope Alan's okay. I'm gonna flame these guys if I see any. Oh no, we're jumping out.
This ain't gonna be easy. It never is, but we can do this, Polonsky, okay?
Blow that car up. Ooh, there he goes. They are just shelling our tanks. Look at that. That one's destroyed. This one's almost dead. I think it is dead now. Oh, there's more tanks. you let me up? Okay. Alan? No, Nival. I hope Alan's okay. I miss Alan. Okay, there's no one down here. Okay, so what am I shooting at? Almost got everyone killed. Are you supposed to shoot a tank in the back? Oh. Oh wow, really? Out of ammo. No ammo at all. Now I've got 4 rockets. Thank you. That missed! Kill someone. Die. Who's shooting me? I'm dead. Good job, man. Ah, I'm stuck. Oh, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. God, I hate when they charge at you. I'm losing the feeling in my fingers. I'm losing the feeling in my toes. Oops, no. Yep, there we go. Yes, we are.
We're nearly there.
shot. You're not gonna survive. Objective completed. And now we hop on a gun.
Nice work, Marines. Let's give Major Gordon the good news.
All the reinforcements.
Bastards nearly had us.
We'll do whatever it takes.
Oh, shit.
Sarge, we got a problem. Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir, understood. Everyone take position. Eyes forward. Stay strong, we are holding this airfield.
More reinforcements!
Shoot that guy. Yeah, I can't see anything. Oh, I thought that blew up. Or maybe it did. Tower would fall down or something. Yeah, would like that tank to like blow up or something. I've been killed by a tank shell. How do I kill them? Is there rocket launchers nearby? I'm going to assume that there might be... Okay, there's got to be... a rocket launcher somewhere. There we go. There we go. Triple 25.
The airfield has been held. Repeat, the airfield has been held.
Oh, did I have good thingy grenades? Rifle grenades? Wow. Okay.
Cancer of the fascist Reich.
Yep.
Ravages Europe like
yep. Skip all this stuff.
The relentless drive into a motherland steals the lives of men, women, and children alike.
Yep. Pause. Okay. So, we're gonna save and quit. That should just take us back to the main menu like it usually does. And then next time, we are going to start the mission Vendetta. We are now going to move into playing as the Russians against the Nazis. So, escape. Yeah, if it would actually show Vendetta and not Simplify. Assist the injured Sergeant Reznov, my favourite character, voiced by Gary Oldman, in assassinating the Nazi General Amsel. So, next time we shall do that. So, thank you for watching. I'll see you all next time. Goodbye. Are they all dead? Finally! I'm writing it, Mommy! I'm writing it! Whee!